A Lucha Libre megastar now looking to dominate WWE.
I'd say there's a very good chance he'll do that.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing La Cara del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar.
It is time to pay respect to the boss of the street.
Santos Escobar does not play games.
Escobar is calm, steady, calculated, and does whatever he has to do to succeed.
This superstar possesses the smoothest tope suicida in the business. It hits you like an arrow straight from hell.
And he also possesses a phantom driver that will absolutely flatten you.
And he'll be powered with bad intentions. In WWE history.
You're right, Cole, but he's also one of the most charismatic stars in WWE history, too.
And his opponent from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
You can feel the electricity in here tonight, gentlemen.
Just an infectious energy when Shinsuke's around.
The WWE fans love this entrance.
Byron, what are you doing? Byron, get off the desk.
Hold on.
That's the kicker's job.
I'm trying to balance.
Get down.
The first thing you notice about a guy like Shinsuke Nakamura has to be his swagger.
Oh, Shinsuke lives the rock star lifestyle in and out of the ring. It's difficult for anyone to take their eyes off of him.
Well, we'll all be watching closely to see how this rock star fares in this matchup.
And he'll be facing Santos Escobar, who has really taken a new approach to lucha tradition. Some even say it's disrespectful that he gave up his mask.
Well, definitely a break from tradition, but Santos has his eye on the future. He wants to ensure his heritage's survival, so that means ascending to the highest mountaintop possible. If that means he's got to walk through some bodies to get there, so be it.
Corey, how do you plan for a superstar like Santos Escobar?
Escobar has a hybrid offense, mixing lucha tradition with modern aggression. If you want to defeat him, you need to be able to weather the early storm and not let your guard down.
And did you hear the impact of that? Before the count of two.
He's not even close to, no way.
Oh no, crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Two.
Great counter. Nakamura style on display. Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there. Santos suffered some disrespect of his own.
And the rock star Nakamura rocking his opponent with his signature hard-hitting offense.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Hits back against Nakamura. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
The confidence of Escobar.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
Elbow smash.
Foot to the gut.
is that?
You know, I've noticed some friction lately between these superstars.
Well, you can't be friends with everybody.
I've noticed the same. There's definitely something of a rivalry here.
And into the count. There's two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's looking a little worried now.
You really can't over.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
And looking for an arm submission now.
Cross arm bar is in. No. Change of plans.
He reverses it. And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Able to parry that one.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. The Emperor of Lucha Libre playing to his subjects.
Oh, what are they doing here?
All the way up. Sit down, Gord Buster. And he slides him back to the mat.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do
from the top?
He avoids the damage.
Setting up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks. Tapped off with a big one.
A fireman's carry.
Into the front slam. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Escapes in a nick of time.
Taking this to the floor. He's taking this to the floor now.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
And now thrown back into the ring.
The Emperor of Lucha Libre playing to his subjects.
Side slam.
Nice.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
No, stops the count at two.
How?
Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Nakamura can pull off one more big hit to finally get the win.
Santos,
wait a minute, setting in. There's the submission coming.
Watching on to that arm, and the submission is in. Out of the arm bar.
Placing them into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
Talk about taking a high risk here. I think there are some bad intentions in mind. Oh, no! No! Landslide! Can Nakamura come back from that? Pin!
Oh, kicks out! Kicks out!
Pure instinct from Nakamura to get the shoulder up.
If Shinsuke gets to his feet, you'll see even more of that instinct.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Bad situation here. And it's about to get worse. From the middle rope.
Gut bust.
And there's the cover.
No, two count.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
Escobar has set his target.
Escobar. That's it. Santos just ended things. Victory for this guy. He certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue was so deeply personal. This is just insult to injury.